Hi, this is our 1mm Neoprene Micro Beanie. We wanted to make a hat that was thin enough to wear below a kayak helmet so that in the winter, if you're wearing a kayak helmet, most kayak helmets have these flush vents through here, so water just pours through these vents and the helmet itself isn't that great at keeping your head warm. But most hoods are too thick to wear with a kayak helmet. So we've made this really thin, nice, soft, stretchy micro beanie, and you can wear it underneath the helmet. It should be thin enough, that's the idea. Just put it on, it's got a little chin strap, it's very thin, and the little clip is microscopic, it's so small, so that when you put it on, you should also be able to use your kayak helmet with the kayak strap. So, there you go, fits quite nicely. And that all fits underneath just the same. So, ideas, it just gives you an extra piece of warmth beneath your kayak helmet in the colder months without having to put on a bigger helmet. If you wear like a 5mm diving hood or something, you're probably not going to be able to get the helmet on. You can wear it on its own as well. If you're doing an activity where you'd benefit. But the real purpose that we designed it for was so it was thin enough to get beneath the helmet, but it gave you the benefits of neoprene. As you said, the water can't pass through it. Trap a little tiny layer of water around your skull that your head warms up, just like a wetsuit for your head if you like. And that's it, our 1mm thick micro beanie.